Okay, guys, I'm trying to fix it, but here is number 10 who's entered. Now, this figure has the best articulation, probably the best paint out of any figure in the line, and is not the easiest to get. He's build a figure, which the wave is very common. Like, it's when the big period when the figures weren't being made, this is all I saw out there. And I saw every figure but Funtime Freddy, and you can just buy them off eBay. They're cheap on there, too. You can buy them online. They're not expensive. Now, he does have the best articulation. He is the best painted, and he's probably the coolest figure. Let me get that close up. Focus, my guy. See, he's got the eyes that are painted really nicely. Even the eye in his leg. Wasn't there an eye on his leg? Oh, right there. The eye on his leg's painted nicely. The eye right there is painted nicely. That eye right there is painted nicely. His button's painted nicely. His silver's painted nicely. The inside of his wires are painted nicely. The spaces between his wires are painted nicely. His wires are painted nicely. His face is painted nicely. His eyes painted nicely. His other eyes painted nicely. His hat is painted nicely. Now, I'm running out of space. So I gotta say, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and if you have any changes to the list, please tell me. Say if I messed up or if you don't agree with anything. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.